We now know the names of both sides involved in a police shooting this week. Police say 35-year-old Catherine Mell was armed with a knife and confronted an officer Tuesday in the 1200 block of Walnut Street. Investigators say Mell refused orders to put down the knife, leading to Officer Ryan Sharonsob to use his weapon. Mell remains hospitalized in critical condition. The officer involved is on administrative leave.